Were your parents supportive of your dream?
No. When I started comedy at 14, I told my mom I want to be a comedian. She said, oh, maybe it's better if you just die. So, not that supportive, really.